Hey, Phantom. Thanks for bailing us. Hold that thought.
Okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning. What else is new, you say? Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest? Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop. Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
I am afraid so.
The Emperor is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead. If you guys distract him, I can try and grab the Dimensionator from above.
We'll meet you there.
Yeah. Hey, furry tooth! Your friend tell you? We're team wombats now!
You hear that, pal? Let's take out some snipers!
I have it! Pivot.
How's it looking up there?
Not great, but I'm with
you. Oh, oh, give me that! Tell him of my admirable heroics!
We've got you covered. Hurry and get that Dimensionator!
Sniper down!
Cannot be far. We must keep moving. Sniper.
All right. Looks like the sky's clear of snipers. Let's move.
Of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he go? What's your move, Nefarious? Is that a rift? Ratchet, we need your help. Nefarious, just... Whoa!
You are no longer in exile.
What has gotten into you lately?
I was so used to you being dull!
Come on! We have to fight this thing! Fire at those monitors!
You will never guess!
Quantum? What are...
We've got a plan. Just hold them off a little longer.
Right! Sure!
What do you think of my new look? I call it my power suit. I rarely have an occasion to break it out.
I guess your funeral's as good a time as any. Come on! Just
You really think you stand a chance?
Come! There is a battle to be won!
You've got this, Quantum!
Emperor Nefarious, your campaign of destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, you!
This dimension really thinks it will get the
best of me. I retire their heroes.
It's still working. This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors!
This!
I get your dimension to respect you. Unconventional paths.
Dimension to rule!
look upon my magnificent work and despair!
Don't let him distract you!
This is becoming considerably less amusing.
Keep firing at the monitors. Yep, they're just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
Not even a candle against the battles I've won. Countless victories. Your dimension will be another in my trophy case.
Just hurry!
Thank you!
there, the heart. If we destroy it, we can take down his mech entirely.
I think someone is inside of your power suit.
Bounce! Troopers, go! Defend the heart!
I will send every weaselly, ungrateful citizen of this dimension into the darkest, most remote pits of reality to suffer in ways their tiny minds could never begin to comprehend.
It's working!
Why will they not just stop it?
This is why my dimension is hard to take over. It's not because of me.
That remains to be seen.
You have nearly done it, Ratchet.
Away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone. I will hold back his army. Take him down.
Love me. You
ran through this dimension, of every dimension! This is Mimir, Odin. You've never defeated me before, and this time will be no different.
Enough, Nefarious! You're tearing reality apart! You don't stop!
Oh no! The thankless, uninspiring dimensions are collapsing! No! How could I?
Incoming! Michael. You really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that... us?